on Friday, the 31st of August, sometime around 9:30 a.m., police was called to a dredge north of Caye Caulker village, where upon arrival, they were pointed to an area on the dredge, which resulted in them discovering a 60-millimeter mortar live ammunition. As a result, the BDF experts were called, who came in and inspected the ammunition before it was brought in by the BDF pending investigation. Initial investigation into that matter is that on Thursday, the 30th August, shortly after 5:30 p.m., the workers on the dredge had left for the day, and sometime later that evening, the watchman arrived, and upon his arrival, a small white boat was seen leaving the area. So then the discovery was not made until the following day, which was Friday, the 31st of August. Police investigation into this matter, along with the BDF, continues.